I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Man, this place is super crappy.
Everyone listen up! The girls have agreed to fight by our side!
The pirates and the Federation factions are standing by to fight as well, my lord.
Then the time for talk is over. Let us all make haste to Knighton!
Kevin, god damn it. Every fucking time, Kevin. God fucking damn it, seriously.
I'm sorry.
Armies of Justice! Prepare! Ready! And let's meet a plan!
Eat your fucking soul.
Your word is the command, my lord. The Dark Lord will triumph.
Our lord, call for your head.
Short!
You take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside.
Bring it!
We've got this! Get into the tower! Really, new kid? Really, new kid?
Yeah! Son of a...
Clyde has conquered death itself.
Burn,
baby, burn.
Let's do it. Are we taking a break now?
Think you're hot shit? Get that twerp. Get over here. Ha 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 ha
Ready? Aim. Fire! You're like a force of nature. Yeah, fuck you, Cyclops. Are we taking a break now?
Thank you.
right, here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get into Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path.
Yay!
Fuck you. What are you looking at? Impressive.
I should have started this sooner. Hold on, it's almost there.
You're gonna get it, Craig, fucking traitor!
Yuck.
This should even things up. Douchebag, use Nagasaki to let Ike in!
Hey, no fair, guys. I can't let this thing go. Just hold on till I'm done. Now let's see how you fare against the Dark Lord's chief assassin and some cows. You just don't get it, do you? I'm immune to splash damage, Clyde said. turn evil when you had a chance. Why fight one Craig when you can fight five? Being a traitor is awesome. You guys are missing out.
By the moon and the stars!
you doing here?
Oh, it's my favorite kid. Listen, I found out what they were doing at the women's clinic. They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park.
A snook?
You boys don't understand. They've put the snook here.
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell. You should have known. You should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Dad, where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government guys, and they wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun, but wait, is that a thermonuclear device? I had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ, how long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it could be a matter of minutes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
No! We can't just pull it out! Snooks have triggers on them! We have to abort it! From inside! Oh, come on, who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small? Who? Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Who could there be?
Who could it be? Let me think.
There's got to be someone.
It seems like it'd be easy to find someone who could get small or could perform abortions, but both?
Oh, look, he's all small.
Wow, this kid is just full of surprises. Quick, get up there and disarm the snook. Hurry!
Oh, be careful. I might have also put some bats up there the other night.
Ah, sick, dude. Can't you pick somebody else to be your buddy? I never thought I'd say this, but are you sure you don't want to take Cartman instead?